Welcome to the Madhouse Kitchen Stadium, where we have Cooking with SNER. Tuna is the chef tonight, and we are having SNERs.
Step inside, walk this way, you and me, babe.
Right on, tonight's Cooking with SNER, we are cooking up roasted tit of chicken with a spinach ricotta rice, a summer's SNER salad with strawberry ale dressing and tortilla croutons. First step of the evening will be to get the chicken in the oven. We'll just season it up with the Montreal chicken spice. Get her going. A little bit of peanut oil in our pan, nice and hot for us. And we just gotta lay it in, skin side, well there are no skins on it, but seasoning side down. Always go away from you to watch that splatter.
Important. Make sure you wear your life jacket and your lampshade.
Now we're just going to let it cook away for as long as it takes to drink a beer. Now we're going to flip it. Let her go. Chicken. Throw it into a 400 degree oven. Let it cook away, 25 minutes.
You got a case?
So a lot of people ask me how the best way to cut a pepper. So what I always say is down the middle. Pull up the middle seeds. Just tear all the white little pith out of there. We're just going to slice it in little 1-inch cubes down the line. Yo, Bob's your naked uncle.
Fuck off, Sean.
Next up, we're going to do up some ginger. Just going to clean up the edges. Only need about half of that. Just run your blade under the skin, nice and close. If at all possible, you can always get a square. You're laughing. Tomatoes for our salad are just going to be sliced in half. Just run a knife through them, holding it steady. All right, one of the more complicated projects of this meal here. We're going to do the rice. Take a cup of rice. Two cups of water. Put the lid on it, stir it, it's done. Things are heating up and people are on their way. Sauce for the salad, a couple tablespoons of butter, a tablespoon of peanut oil, let it all work together there. We're going to add some ginger, some white onion, let it sweat off just a little bit. We're going to add strawberries. Alright, this is all cooked up for about 3 to 4 minutes now. We got a nice little glaze made out of the sauce from the strawberries. I'm just going to season it up and add in the PILSNER.
Shut your trap.
Alright, we're just going to cut up the tortillas for the croutons.
Well, you're
cut in half,
stand
cut in a corner. them up again. Just lay them down. Spray them with a little bit of Pam. Man, I sure could use a beer. Cheese! And just season them up with a little bit of the Montreal chicken spice. And fire these into the oven.
Looks like some good vittles.
Alright, the strawberries have cooked down about by half here. Add a little bit more butter. Maybe about a tablespoon more. Let it get in there. We're gonna add some Dijon mustard to emulsify this all together. Stir it all up. And a little bit of Kirkland olive oil.
No, it's not bad, but it needs a little whiskey.
That bitch. Alright, we're going to do up the vegetables here. We got a nice hot pan, hot oil. Throw in the vegetables. Green peppers, red peppers, tomatoes. Let it sit there just long enough to get nice here in ya. Alright, our vegetables are having a good go here. We're just going to get the chicken out of the oven. Alright, this has been cooking away for a couple minutes. We're just going to add a little bit of whiskey. McGinnis cherry whiskey. It's Casio. Let it cook up a little bit. Throw in the strawberry vinaigrette. Stir it together. Just let it reduce down just a little bit. Start letting it cool off so we can throw it on top of the spring mix. Alright, we're just going to sweeten up our sauce a bit. Some brown sugar. Let it cook up. We've got some piping hot heat under there. A little bit of Coca-Cola Classic. Cola ale. Make a nice little syrup out of that.
There it is.
That's your add the veggies back in it.
I took that right after.
And just let her reduce down by about another half.
Where's them brows?
Fuck off, darn.
Alright, we're gonna make the spinach sauce here. Start off with getting some spinach into the food processor. A little bit of ricotta cheese. Some whiskey roasted garlic. Fire on our cap. A couple of three goes. Finish a beer. And then just let her go. Alright, that's all good there. Put some butter into our pan.
Well, you got some. There's no one who can cover it. See, nobody misses
the cut. Let her melt up there. Oh, fucking good.
Fuck off, darn.
He shot it through way off the green, but not in the water, and then back up.
Just add it into the pan. A little bit of cream. Just a little bit. And of course, season with pepper and Windsor kosher salt.
Shit!
So we're just gonna cut up the chicken into strips. Nice smooth strips here. Alright, the cook button went to the warm, which means the rice is done. We're just about ready to plate. Now we're going to the plate. Garnish up our salad. Fucking things. Get them on there. Salad this shit up. Load her up with the dressing. Rice up this plate. Add in our chicken. Right down the middle. And of course, sauce it up. I don't want our salad. Oh, and she's not exactly fucking ripe. Oh yeah, smooth. Mother flying fuck. All right, there we got it. Roast chicken with rice and spinach and stuff, redake. And there you have it. Roasted tin of chicken and spinach with ricotta served on rice and a summer SNER snalad. This has been Cooking with SNER, and I'm Chef Tuna.
Aaron, you fucked up big time.
Fucking things. One more, call me a cab and I'm out of here. No wonder he drinks too fast.
Night, Bob.
Love you, Brad.
Love you too.
That summer search now is fucking good.
Now those are some good vittles.
Jeez! Snurlicious. I give that meal a rating of 4.2 smokes.
Right on, Dougie!